Oh no. Oh nope.
Yeah.
We're gonna do it again. Back out. We're back out. We're back in Fallout 76 again. Palpatine, General Palpatine, Ares. Gonna go meet at Four Atlas. You're here. I'm supposed to meet you at Four Atlas. Why are you here? Get this mission started. Let's go. Here, fast travel. I'm supposed to go inside. I do that. Glad they do interior and exterior, but I mess up. Watch my other videos, see that I hit exterior a lot more than I do. Good. Let's get this loaded. How are you doing today? A good day? Anything new? And exciting? Watching me, so that's, hope that's exciting for
Welcome
you.
to Fort Atlas.
Let's do another loading screen. I didn't mean to do that. We're in.
Makes sense now. This is my place, my mission. Even so, I think we can both agree this isn't something we can ignore.
Between what we've learned at AMS and the journal we recovered from Harper's Ferry, this is big.
If this is the source of the super mutant threat, I'm prepared to support any action to end it.
Initiate. Good timing.
I can't believe he just walked in here. He must have been at work even then.
Can't believe he just walked in here, okay? Could have known it's not your fault. Pretty talented. Finger. Get away. Guy was fishy from the start.
I never said it was my fault, Initiate. To think. The arrogance he must have had.
Enough of that. The question facing us now is how to find him and the people who've been taken. Lucky for us, Scribe Valdez has made a discovery of her own while we were away.
What? My girlfriend?
That's right. Remember the Pip-Boy you found in the uncanny
Hey,
caverns?
baby.
It took a while to crack the encryption,
We're
but
dating, by the way.
I've unlocked it. It came from Vault 96. It took a bit of research to locate it, but it's well south of here. I'll mark it on your map. I wasn't able to find anything, unfortunately. I know every vault had a purpose, though. Like Vault 76 was meant to house the best and the brightest to rebuild America. Ostensibly, Vault 96 could be anything. Well, we're not sure it is.
What we do know is that we have a definitive lead to follow. The super mutant threat takes priority.
You
If
can
we
have
find
me.
the missing civilians in the process, so much the better. But we cannot ignore this lead either way.
Unsurprisingly, Night Shin and I don't see eye to eye on this. Fortunately, in this case, we don't have to. I think they're connected. A vault would be a great place to hide abductees. The Pip-Boy might even have come from someone that escaped. Investigating the vault is our best lead for either mystery, and maybe an answer to both.
Yes.
Then we're agreed. The vault will be your next target. Scribe Valdez will accompany you. A vault is a potential trove of exactly the kind of technology the Brotherhood is meant to catalog and secure.
I've marked Vault 96 on your map. We don't know what we're walking into, or even how we'll get in, to be honest. We'll need to be cautious.
Hey, sweetie pie. I got your back, don't worry.
We've made a good team in the past. We can handle it. Don't worry.
Scribe Valdez is a full member of the Brotherhood, Initiate, and you've repeatedly proven yourself capable.
Learn about her.
Of course. We've crossed the country on foot and fought raiders and more. A Brotherhood scribe's life isn't all manuscripts and microscopes.
Okay.
Step one is finding a way in. You'll take point. Based on other vaults we found crossing the country, the vault should have an emergency transponder. Once you've secured the entrance, the controls for the transponder are usually there near the main door.
Yes.
Activate it to give the all clear and I'll follow you in.
I'm glad to hear it. It's a good plan, and I think we're all in agreement on this one. Find any evidence you can about the missing people and any connection to the super mutants. If Blackburn is there, I want him taken alive. If he really is behind the abductions, he needs to answer for his crimes. You have your orders, Initiate. Good luck. Dismissed.
Speaking super mutants, is this what the storyline is? Cry Valdez. I trust her. Whatever she's, I'll do for her. Or one, seven, six, down in the south end. I thought it was 63. I was saying there it is. Right. Go. The ice in it. There's one with ice. Wanting to go into. Is this the one that people could secretly phase into and there were like a lot of weapons selling them online? That story? Enter this vault. Do it. Nice. Oh, cat. These guys weren't here last time. Let's gather everything and then we'll break stuff.
Late to the party, aren't you? If you're looking to loot the place, some Blood Eagles are ahead of you in line. I'd stop you, but I think I quit. Name's Woods. Corporal Woods, Hellcat Company. Mercenaries. We got hired by this creep of a doctor to guard the place, among other things. Promised us salvage rights here when he was done. And I don't think we're gonna collect on that. Yeah. Raider types, but more bloodthirsty, you know? You can usually deal with the crater sort. Blood Eagles, though. They enjoy the killing. Love the optimism, but my ticket's punch. I think I can go easy, knowing someone's gonna take out those Blood Eagles. Make better choices than I did.
Oh, wait, I got one more thing! You. Rescue. This outfit. Center it. Get in here. Go the long way. Any terminals? Do all this. Fun stuff, okay. Mainframe. Art for the Atomic Age. Company of your Quora Mouse. World.
Wow, it's freezing in here. Look at all this ice. The environmental controls must be damaged. What happened here? Those are Hellcat Company uniforms, right? It looks like a massacre. Blood Eagles. What are they doing here? Looks like Paladin Romani was right. There's a link between the abductions, Blackburn, and the super mutants. We still need to figure out what.
Making super mutants.
Oh, that's not good. The vault's on internal lockdown. I guess someone's responding to the Blood Eagle attack. If there are automated defenses still working, they'll all be active. We may be facing more than just Blood Eagles. Be careful. Let's get moving. I'll follow your lead.
Do it. Right about this one. Bolt. Behind me.
Locked. Must be the security lockdown. Let me try something. Got it. I was able to use the Pip-Boy's protocols to get the doors open, but it fried the circuits. If you run into any more locked doors, we're gonna need another way through.
Yeah. Hiding in there. I feel like doing. Be nicey. Really different. requires card ID. It looks like I might. Pathetic. I love this rifle. Ultrons.
Who goes there?
Goosebumps. Something's near.
Stop being a wimp.
That's cool. Get it? I do this. This is me playing games. I like to. Whatever my girlfriend knows, I'm a hoarder. Hoard thing. His terminal was able to. So, Devin.
There ain't nothing good out here. Nothing. Nowhere. It's all shit.
It usually is. But you convert it. Be with you.
I'm gonna do it. When their backs are turned, I swear I'll do it.
Take all that glass.
Gotta lay off the chems.
It's weird, you're just like talking to your buddy. You don't hear him anymore?
I can feel it. Something's close.
It seems I have an excess of visitors today. Ah, yes. The one I met at Fort Atlas. I did hope we would meet again under more convivial circumstances. These are not they, unfortunately. I have no quarrel with the Brotherhood, but I must ask you to leave immediately. Please leave me be. I cannot be responsible for what may happen if you remain.
I guess we found Dr. Blackburn. Looks like most of this place is locked off. We need to search everywhere, but our options are limited right now. I think that door may hold the mainframe and stuff open, though. Let's start there.
PewDiePie. Stick in the wall. Checked everything. Let's go this way.
This vault was a biological research facility originally. They locked a small team of geniuses. Been honest about my purpose, after a fashion, but less than forthcoming about its nature.
Yep, we're not honest. Be accurate in here. What we can use in here. Air. Politic.
And down. Go.
Robotics control failure in the mainframe wing. Activating emergency fabrication protocol FS-401.
Janek, circuits 10, 18, 57.
Got it.
Fabrication system offline. Activating emergency repair protocol. CR
889. 889? That's Hans. We need a reactor brownout. All right. Give me a minute. 109's next. Jeanette?
Ready on the detonator.
Molly, are you in?
Sorry. Just this.
Brownout in 3, 2, 1.
Power fluctuations detected in the engineering wing. Activating emergency stabilization protocol ES-109. Detonation in the cryogenics wing.
Big boom.
That should do it.
Activating superseding protocol Omega.
Eric?
That's not in the database. What?
Protocol confirmed. All exits have sealed to prevent a containment breach. Calculating optimal process to exterminate all personnel in the vault. Done. All remaining personnel may now be terminated.
I'm locked out!
Here, I got it. Cover the door.
Data upload from compromised system detected. Suspect data stream has been quarantined.
What? Bypass! Ah!
All residents have been terminated. Operation Successful. Have a nice day.
Huh. That was dark. Go down there in a sec. Big bolt.
Unidentified intruder.
Back at it.
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 22. In retrospect, my enthusiasm for the cryogenically preserved specimens in the vault was excessive, if not actually misplaced. I am down to the last four viable test subjects. Further research is at an impasse, unless I move to human subjects. Obtaining volunteers will be impossible. The necessary experimentation to even approach a functional result will be unavoidably fatal to some. I will have to take extreme measures to obtain subjects. Thousands, perhaps millions of lives will be saved. Utility trumps sentimentality. End log.
Fuck. Bit of knowledge.
Surprise contact. Engaging.
Okay. Nothing. The bobbleheads. Came down here. Robotic station. Turn everything off. Orders. Exciting. Personal logs. Sick. What is sick? were they thinking? Pick five top scientists, fuck them up, work them to death, offer some insane experiment. What the hell is Derek doing?
What are you doing?
Excited because I'm curious for mutants. Water in here. For kids. Oh. Because of the water. Wait a minute, I can't pick those? They're breaking.
Your persistent refusal to depart is a distraction I do not need. Please, I am asking you again. Leave this place and do not return. There is nothing for you here but sorrow. Whatever you think you will accomplish here, I promise you that you will not.
Okay. I like how they're just like facing the wall. My dad. Picture game.
To this point.
Huh? Who goes there?
Errors.
That was another attack.
Last. Me with?
Why are you hiding? I thought we were friends.
How does?
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 38. The capture of human test subjects is itself less difficult than I imagined. The people of Appalachia are in bad need of medicine, and lone travelers are easy to approach when one has a doctor. I tell myself these acts are necessary, the work too important, and I cannot complete it without living human subjects to experiment upon. It is I compound failure upon failure. Quiet hours, I question what I have made of myself in pursuit of this goal. I began this enterprise fully cognizant of what it might take. But even with that foreknowledge, I could not comprehend the weight of it. Have I become no different from that fool Elias? A font of monsters with no humane end in sight? Am I deluded in believing myself capable of success? These moments pass. I push aside those doubts and focus on the work before me. The people of Appalachia need this. The world needs this. Let them vilify me when they learn what I have done. I will make a better future for them, even if I do not live to see it myself. End log.
This one.
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 17. I am no longer alone in this endeavor. Against all odds, I have made contact with a former colleague, Dr. Farha, whom fate preserved as it did me. Dr. Farha was reluctant when I first described my aims, the testing that will be required, and the failures. Your cause. Even at university, we clashed on the ethical boundaries of research. Regardless, I have convinced her to aid me despite her doubts. I will continue to work here in Vault 96 in secrecy. Dr. Farha, meanwhile, has established a laboratory suitable for mass production. She has acquired a foundling of sorts, a young woman by the name of Nellie Wright. She seems something of a prodigy. I believe it was Miss Wright's enthusiastic support of my ideas that convinced Dr. Farha to acquiesce to my request for aid. Farha has also brought in Jane. I knew him from university and our time at West Tech. This work is his chance at redemption, as much as my own. End log.
Person.
Area secure.
Who's out there?
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens.
They fight each other?
Be harmed.
Ah, this is gun. Did I switch to that?
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
I know, I need to go over there and check it out. I will. Generic workstation. What's this? Logs. Orders. Logs. My Eric, fire retirement. Hans. All right, let's go. Kingdom.
He electrocute and irradiate.
Kill.
What was he hoping to
learn? Continued resistance is unlawful.
We survived.
Is that you, Basher? Wow, you're an even worse liar than I am. Are.
you know her?
Listen, we're in a bad way here. Cut off from the rest of our people and the damn robots keep coming in waves. We need help.
Kind of help. Are we talking? Help you? I can't even get through the door. I thought you were a poor, helpless orphan. Are you here with a bunch of blood eagles? Said, why would...
Hardy har har! Let's get serious and make it quick. I can help you, and you can help me. I can fix that, but you gotta agree to help first. I can make it worth your while. I've been trying to get us out of here since we've been locked in. I just found this vault security key card. Should open all the doors in this place. You help us, and it's yours. Nothing. Same as stopping you from shooting us if we let you in. We don't need more trouble. We just want to get out of here. Help us hold off the bots and we'll leave peacefully. For you, anyway. No promises if someone else tries to stop us. Valdez? You got someone else out there? Should I be jealous?
I don't think we've got much choice. We're going to need that key card to bypass the rest of the security doors.
I told you I just found it, dummy. I was about to try it out right when I heard you walk up. Now we're talking. Now give me a sec to get the door open.
Good thing Shin's not here. I don't think he'd agree to this.
No shooting, boys. They're on our side.
Ah, crap. Here they come again.
Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
Glad that's over with.
Every day is a good day to die.
This is fun. I like this.
Good thing you showed up when you did. Looks like I was right about you. Shame we keep meeting under these circumstances. We could get into some real trouble.
Yeah, we could, girl.
Can't believe the Brotherhood bailed us out. Well, a deal's a deal. Key card's yours. Yeah, banged up, but with the coast clear, we should be able to get out of here. I don't say this a lot, but thanks.
I can't believe we just got thanked by a blood eagle.
As always with you. All right, I guess I owe you that much. What's up? I've been running this gang for ages. I like the excitement. Don't act like you've got no blood on your hands. You ain't better than me. Yeah, I figured. Them's the breaks. I'm sure they tried to kill you too. You won. It happens.
I like her.
What? Too heartless? You don't lead a gang with feelings, man. I'll be honest. The only ones I actually liked are in here with me anyway. Not my problem. Hey, don't look at me like that. We'd be dead if you hadn't shown up. If they're not, they soon will be. I try to get these guys here to mount a rescue, they'll ice me themselves. Ice. Get it? Ice. Duh, we're looting the joint. One of our people trailed those Hellcat idiots back here. A vault's gotta be full of good stuff. Guns, bombs, food, and... Okay, this one turned out to be some kind of nightmare freak show, but can't blame us for trying. Can't get enough of me, can you? All yours. You got this far, so I'm guessing the way you came is clear. Thanks again. Maybe we won't even shoot you if we see you again. No promises.
Thank you, Tally.
Got interesting friends, initiate.
What happened? For a spike or something? So weird how that randomly. Find your supplies. Reminder to myself, when the Hellcat company is to deliver new specimens, I must request that they bring in more chemicals. Okay, we checked everything down here. Let's back over here. Come in.
Continue to fail to bear real fruit. The FEV seems almost deliberately malignant, as if it had a consciousness, and rejects my every attempt to bend it toward a benevolent end. I've come to recognize the signs of imminent metastasis and conversion to the so-called supermutant state. I am ill-equipped to deal with the product of such failure, and have taken to disposing of these unfortunates outside the vault itself. I regret that my current methods of disposal may, in the short term, increase the supermutant population in Appalachia. But it cannot be avoided. End log.
still hear the screams.
We're so fucked.
I regret the ugliness you find here. The things I had to do. They were necessary, but that necessity made them no more pleasant or palatable. Seeing these things, I imagine you must intend to kill me. I do not blame you for this.
We're supposed to bring him in alive. Don't forget that. No matter what we've seen here.
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 112. My work's demand for human subjects has increased dramatically as I make ground toward my ultimate goal. To this end, I have contracted with a group of mercenaries calling themselves the Hellcat Company. Trustworthy, if such a term applies here. They display a useful moral flexibility. They do not question the nature of my work or my need for human subjects. And I do not illuminate them. Already they have begun acquiring new subjects at a far greater pace than I could, and a contingent remained to guard the vault itself. I must be careful. A mercenary is only as loyal as their pay, after all. My control of the vault security systems keeps them in check. For now, end log.
Out.
Come on, I'm in a computer. Don't shoot at me. Dude, how it is.
I'm not dying today.
Got him.
You're so dead. I should be the boss. I really should.
How it is, are you down? Holo tape.
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 112. My work's demand for human subjects has increased dramatically as I make ground. Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 5. The creators of the forced evolutionary virus were idiots savant. They saw weapons, soldiers to win a war that would end almost as soon as it began. They had discovered a means by which we could seize the reins of human evolution, and all they could envision was more efficient death. My colleagues at West Tech were likewise fools. They made the virus a plaything in Huntersville, their ant farm, shaking it to watch them scurry. The FEV was never meant to create abominations. At its core is something wondrous and hopeful. I will free it from what they made of it. Humanity will have the future it should have had. And a better human will build that world. Free from fear. End log.
End log.
Molly Cooper, biology log 280. What is this?
I mean to stop that. Oops.
Molly Cooper, biology log 280. What is this? The specimen record is blank. No vitals, no measurements, no source data, just an ID, X001. The cellular structure is unlike anything I've ever seen. I can't even identify the organelles. I ran it through the DNA sequencer twice, but nothing at all. I talked it over with Nina, and she's gonna try splicing it into some of the cellular structures at random, just to see what happens. It's a long shot, but we have a quota to meet. Fucking Vault-Tec.
Let's go play this tape real quick. Get them all.
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, number 13. Whatever the prior occupants of this vault may have done, I must thank them, especially Chief Engineer Dr. Memling. The good doctor, while a respectable scientist in his own right, had the classic engineer's idiosyncratic approach to maintenance. His additions to the vault reactor and the electrical subsystems provide me with ample points of connection to directly access mains power. Between this and certain defects in reactor shielding, I have invaluable resources for my research. My first attempts in this area are more disappointing, however. Lacking Memling's expertise, my electrical impedance tests failed dramatically. The unintentional discovery of a new method of rapidly cooking a mole rat fails even in that regard. Mole rat exposed to several thousand volts at significant amperage does not make for an appetizing sight. Nonetheless, these results are duly recorded, and I believe my understanding of the system is sufficient to produce more useful results in the future. End log.
I can't take it anymore. Coming back.
Here.
Everything hurts. I feel sick.
Don't let me die in here. Please, help us.
Oh, thank God. You've got my thanks, stranger. Introductions are in order, I guess. My name's Cassie. Did I say that already?
Somebody get us out of here.
Yeah, that's me. You know Uncle Art? God, he's gotta be so worried. He might even express an emotion besides world weary. I hope he's all right. I'm not injured. Got lucky. The doc didn't do any surgery on me. That nut job was dosing me with diseases, though. Said he was testing incubation and immune response times. Weird thing is, he kept apologizing. Got a bad case of sludge lung now. But I'm holding up. Some of the others are in worse shape.
Don't let me die in here.
For real? You must be my guardian angel. Well, I did get kidnapped and locked up by mad scientists, so maybe not. But still, thank you. You get to miss him breathing normally.
Don't let me die in here.
I think we're the last surviving ones. It used to be more. When he takes you out of the cells, you don't always come back. Hasn't been down here in a few days, though. Figured he got what he wanted, or someone done him in. Good timing on your part. The crappy rations he gave us last time are nearly gone. My social calendar is wide open, as it happens. What do you want to know?
Is he coming back?
Please.
Came in on a Blue Ridge caravan. Doc was there, too. Had some people slip away in the night, but the guide said it happens. People turn back, that kind of thing. Then one night we shelter from a storm and those Hellcat goons ambush us. Capture us all. Spent days in a cart or something, blindfolded, before they dumped me here. Now that sounds like a fun bunch. Uncle Art mentioned them in broad terms.
I can't take it anymore.
Can't say I'm not glad to meet you, though. Well, I'm a captive audience. Too soon? What do you want to know? We ain't going anywhere. Hey, if you run into that crazy doctor, give him a kick for me, all right?
Can we go home now?
Oh, God, please just don't hurt me.
I hope Uncle Art's okay.
If I never see another vault, it'll be too soon.
Give Blackburn a kick for me.
The doctor, he's insane.
The things he did to us.
Forget about all of this.
The doctor, he's insane.
We know. We know. Definitely insane. On a bench. Oh, there's room in here. Need to get into? Want to get into? Nothing in here?
of the wing. What I'm looking for. Rose. Leather, Eddies. Or something. I was just thinking, I was like, ammo. All frozen in. How many doors are there in this? What those are. Frozen.
Though it seems futile, I ask one final time. Leave this vault and the things you have seen. You cannot change what has happened here. Leave me to this cold and lonely place.
The card doesn't work? Blackburn must have overridden the door codes. Probably guess the looters might find a key card eventually if they had the run of the place.
Oh yeah?
From here? If I had more tools, time, and some schematics, sure. Under the circumstances, we'll have to get creative. These doors are hydraulically sealed. If we can find the lines that feed to this door, we might be able to cut the pressure holding it shut. Look for a utility room nearby.
All right.
if you could find the lines to the overseer's office. Nice work. You might have a future as a scribe if you want it. Let's head back. The door should be open now.
It appears neither the vault defenses nor the Blood Eagles were a match for you. Quite formidable. You can lower your weapons. It would clearly be futile for me to struggle, and I surrender willingly. Contrary to what you may think, I did not lie to you when we spoke at Fort Atlas. I did say it would be difficult for a layperson to understand. This is true. I wish it could have been avoided. It was easier and safer for myself, if not for others, to release those failures before their metamorphosis was complete. I had work to finish, and I knew the Brotherhood was out there to deal with the errors.
Your errors tunneled into Fort Atlas and could have killed everyone!
Is that so? It seems my failures were indeed steps on the road to success. That level of coordination suggests an increase in cognitive development over the typical example. Still, I bear the Brotherhood no ill will. My apologies for that. I am sure your Brotherhood will happily interrogate me until I have no tale left to tell. I will be entirely forthcoming, though I expect you will want to conduct your inquisition within confines more amenable to the Brotherhood. As for the contents of this vault, the Brotherhood is free to collect anything they like. My work here is finished.
I don't like the sound of that.
Do you believe I did this all blindly? Groping madly in the bodies of the innocent for some unknown and hallucinatory secret? With each iteration, each test conducted, I identified flaws in the virus and calculated their removal. I have no doubt in my work.
It sounds like you haven't actually tested your perfect virus.
There are steps being taken as we speak. Any miscalculations that might exist are minor and will be addressed shortly. What you call insanity is merely the regrettable necessity of my work. That it condemns me in your eyes, or consigns me to whatever hell may exist, is a price I pay willingly. I have ensured the future of humanity, not just in Appalachia, but the world. No cost is too high for this. Were it possible to achieve it without the suffering of innocence, I would have done so.
After seeing what you've done here, I hope hell does exist.
Despise me if you will. I took no pleasure in what had to be done. FEV was never intended to be a source of abominations and grotesqueries. It was to be the next step in human evolution, our refinement into something greater and better. Certainly the fools at West Tech were more obsessed with observing its failures than correcting them. But its true purpose was for good, and now it will fulfill that purpose because of me.
Listening to this is making me understand Shin's point of view.
I have no doubt that you do. As you wish.
Why are you on your computer this whole time and not talking with me?
And yet you will not, will you? The Brotherhood is an iron fist when enforcing its mission. But you did not come all this way simply to put a bullet in my skull. Besides, my death can no longer stop my work. Yes, I assumed as much when you entered. Very well. Consider me arrested, if you must. I am ready to face any judgment the Brotherhood wishes to mete out. My work here is complete, regardless. And it is too late for you to stop it. Simply that I have achieved my goal. The FEV is perfected, and it is too late for you to change that. My sacrifices, the terrible things I have done to accomplish this, it has been paid in full, and now salvation awaits humanity.
What? You can't do anything with it now. We've caught you. You're finished.
Have I given you any reason to believe I have not already taken the necessary action?
Okay, that's not good.
I have completed it. I turned a flawed miscreation into something that will heal an ill and wounded humanity. But if by that you mean, what have I done with the result? It is no longer here. I have associates. They are even now finalizing the mechanisms of its distribution. You are too late.
Paladin Romani needs to hear about this immediately.
Let me go. Had I committed any offense of which you could possibly have been aware? Do you think I'd take any pleasure or pride in that fact? Think what you will, but I am not inhuman. Had I been capable of accomplishing my goal without them, I would have done so. I am neither a sadist nor a homicidal maniac. I do not expect forgiveness, but I am certain what I have done will bear sufficient consequence without fabricating new sins to hang upon me. Ah, yes. The interrogation before my interrogations continues. Go on. Yes, I assumed as much when you entered. Very well. Consider me arrested, if you must. I am ready to face any judgment the Brotherhood wishes to mete out. My work here is complete, regardless. And it is too late for you to stop it. I am at your disposal, then.
You can head out. I'll radio for a team to secure the site and get the prisoners to safety. Then bring Blackburn back to the fort. I'm sure the others are going to have a lot of questions for him. Good work, Initiate. I'm glad you were here. I'll be fine here. Report back to the Paladin in the night as soon as you can.
Quest completed. Got any items?
There is nothing left for you here. I am certain your Paladin in night will extract any information they need once I am under guard at your fort.
Hey, your screen's black. Of a cursor of their flashing.
The recovery team should be on their way.
Get a hold of yourself.
Bastard. Mina's dead. Eric, dead. All because of your damn quotas. If you can't show a little compassion, shut the hell up.
Hey, now. I regret what happened to Nina. I truly do. But we're wasting time. What? There, that should disable the sensors. Now listen carefully. They aren't my quotas. They never have been. They're set by the mainframe. Look, they are next week's numbers.
You should be getting back to the Atlas Initiate.
There's no way.
Why didn't you tell us? It's on a hair trigger. If it detects anything, any word of conspiracy or sedition, it will kill us. I had to be sure. The only way we survive the next week is to take it out.
You want us to fight our way out?
We don't have to. For the past 2 years, I've been working on a virus. Seraph. Upload it into the mainframe and it can take over. Shut down the system, the experiments, everything. It can let us out.
The EMS!
Won't be a problem. I designed that system. My students wrote the damn protocols. I can beat it.
We can't go on like this. I'm in. For Nina.
Jeanette? Hans?
I... Alright.
What the hell? Sure.
Here's what I need from you. We move on Saturday, just before the quota check. Be ready.
Sensor discrepancy detected in the Overseer's office. Applying cancellation algorithm. Done.
Have a good week, everyone. Dismissed.
Listen to that one. We got two more. And we're done
personal
for the day.
Log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn, Huntersville. I should never have allowed Dumont to convince me to stay with West Tech when they shuttered the Greenhouse Initiative. The Panimmunity variant was intended to shield us from biological warfare and make the population safe from the horrors war could unleash. The Greenhouse Initiative turned the same work to feeding the ever-increasing starving masses. Noble goals and worthy science. The discovery of the FEV abandoned all that. The awesome potential of the virus, what it could do if harnessed to those same ends, ignored. Instead, they saw a weapon. Super soldiers. Small-minded bureaucrats and their pet scientists had the keys to human evolution and saw only profit in war. Dr. Khan, a disgrace to that title, took over. And even those miserable goals were cast aside in favor of the perverse. Infecting the water supply of Huntersville just to observe the effects? Why? We knew the virus in its current state produced horrors. Had we been looking for a cure, perhaps it could have been justified. But Khan had no such interest. He did it because he could. Were I a better man, a better scientist, I would have left immediately. My belated resignation does me little credit. End log.
Okay, that one's done. Let's grab the last one. Walk out with this one.
Research log, Dr. Edgar Blackburn. Number 148. I can feel the end approaching. The equations fall into place, and I can see the shape of it. The perfected FEV. Even in my restless dreams, that vision of the goal is the only succor now. What I have done to reach it can never be washed away. I have been right, but that is small comfort. I give them numbers now, and try not to listen when they speak to me, pleading. I prefer to sedate them when removing them from their holding cells. Unconscious, they cannot weep or stare accusingly at me. I cannot make them understand that we are alike part of a greater destiny. They think me inhuman, uncaring. I know I would be no different were our roles reversed. I do not blame them for hating me. I lie in my cot at night and see their faces. I remember them all, and wait for sleep to carry me to the visions of when I can finally stop. Final candidate number 3 is ready for verification. I am within 2, perhaps 3 iterations of success. Will I be able to sleep untroubled when this is over? Or will punishment for what I have done be a mercy, freeing me from its memory? End log.
More.
All right, calm down. Calm down. We will...
Calm down? Eric, what kind of scam is this?
Look, I know this isn't what you expected. I'm still trying to process it all, too.
Bullshit. You work for Vault-Tec. You had to know.
Jeanette, I already told you.
So, the door has sealed. There is no way for us to reopen it.
Apparently not.
And it's just the five of us in here?
That's right.
That's crazy. You could fit an entire town in here.
I want to know about the experiments. Are there really 10,000 creatures in cryo here?
And instead of preserving them, you want us to experiment on them. Induce mutations. Optimize for lethality.
Those are our orders. You will all have weekly research quotas to meet.
And if we refuse? Or fall short?
Anyone failing to meet their quota, or otherwise trying to rebel, will be eliminated.
You can't be serious!
Sir?
I'm afraid so.
Wow. Forced them all in there, so we got all the holotapes. Stop here for the day. Thanks for hanging out with me. If you're an hour and 30 minutes into this with me, really do appreciate you watching it the whole time. Have a great day. See you in the future. Love you all for subscribing and liking it too. And thanks for hanging out. It means a lot to me. I have the opportunity to stream this, upload this stuff for you to watch, so I appreciate you watching it. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Chat with you soon. Peace soon on YouTube.